Today, we are doing something absolutely crazy, guys. We found a secret base, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Luca and Alberto, their secret base on land has been found. And that is what we're going to be looking at in today's video. That is why today's video is going to be pretty crazy. So make sure you guys stick around to the end of the video so that you guys can see the whole secret base, because this one is truly amazing. So without further ado, who are we going to see? Luca, Alberto? Are we also going to see the other characters too? Who knows, guys? But let's jump straight in. Don't forget to subscribe and keep notifications turned on to join the notification squad.
So as you guys can see over here, look at this, guys. Look at this secret entrance, okay? This is pretty crazy, guys. This is where the Luca and Alberto secret bases is. Look at this, guys. This is super duper cool, okay? You see, these trap doors that we have, guys, basically, when we step on them, they're going to allow us to go inside the secret base. I don't know, you guys might be thinking, what? Yes, that's true, guys. When we step on these things, they allow us to go inside. You guys can see right here, if we go over to this, and all we need to do, guys, is destroy that block up the top there. And basically, what we do is we stand on these pressure plates. Now, these pressure plates are really good, okay? Because when you're in a survival world, okay, what you tend to have is you tend to have people that always try and find your secret base. Now, Luca and Alberto are pretty smart for using trap doors, because trap doors, well, not really trap doors, but pressure plates are actually something that is really smart, because only the smartest people will realize, wait, that's a pressure plate, and actually walk on it. So let's get ourselves a little tool. Let's build ourselves some armor too, because we don't know what kind of secret base we're going into. Sure, Luca and Alberto are pretty cool people, but I just don't know, okay, what other, you know, characters there could be, okay? So let's go ahead and let's see, okay, what else is going to be going on here, guys. Let's go ahead and look at this, okay? Let's look inside, okay? So we got our full armor. We got everything ready, okay? We got everything absolutely ready. So let's go ahead and go straight in. And that was pretty cool, because the secret base just opened up so secretly, guys. These Luca and Alberto, I'm not sure who designed it, but they have actually designed it pretty well. Now, let me know, guys, in the comment section below who your favorite character from the movie is, okay? My favorite character is, of course, Luca, because, of course, he's the main character, as you guys can see right here, and of course his best buddy Alberto. Now I know some people's favorite character could be Guila. I don't even know how you say it, guys. Is it Guila? I don't even know how you say it, guys. I'm probably pronouncing it wrong, okay? But yeah, you know, we got so many awesome different characters there, so it's definitely very interesting. Oh my god, guys, look at that ice cream, guys. Doesn't that make you want some ice cream? I definitely want some ice cream, okay? And as you guys can see, Alberto is swimmingly right there, looking pretty awesome, looking pretty cool, looking like a trooper, okay? And this secret base, I'm wondering why it's out of sand, guys. And look at Luca, okay? He looks pretty small there, okay? I'm pretty sure that was one of the first times he was a sea monster. Not a sea monster, but you guys know exactly what I'm talking about, okay? So let's go down into this secret base. Oh, okay, that's another picture of... Oh, he's right there! Wow, Luca, I didn't expect to see you there, man. What is going on, my dude? Okay, I didn't expect to see you there. Alberto is looking pretty cool right there. And hopefully, guys, hopefully one person I don't want to see. Do you guys know who I don't want to see, guys? The evil guy, okay? Urkel, okay? Urkel is a pretty bad guy. Okay, so hello. Well, you're welcome to look around. You're free to look around. Okay, that is pretty cool, because I do want to look around the secret base. And I'm happy to look around the secret base. I actually would like to look around the secret base. So let's go ahead and see if we can look inside the secret base. So let's go ahead, Luca, and I'm wondering, who do you guys think we're going to see, okay? Are we going to see Guila, Alberto, Lorenzo, Grandma, Daniela? There's so many different characters. We could even see Massimo. So many different characters, guys. Okay, so let's go in. Wow. Okay, so wow, this is a real secret base, guys, because we got... This is like a very nice sea-themed secret base, too, because, like, we've got the left and the right, and as you guys can see here, we've got Alberto right there. Sea monster looking pretty cool. These sea monsters do look pretty not really creepy. They actually look pretty cool. I'm not sure why they were hated so much in the by the monster hunters. So yeah, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got here. Sea monster over here. Oh wow, that is Alberto, guys. Look at him. Look at those yellow eyes. Creepy. I'm just kidding. He's a pretty cool dude. Okay, and then we got Luca. Luca, not gonna lie, favorite character in the movie, guys. Make sure you guys leave a comment down below letting me know who your favorite. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at what we have here, guys. This is Luca's bedroom. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. What? This is absolutely crazy, guys. Look at this. This looks... Oh, what is that? Oh, is that a mirror? Oh my gosh, guys. This is absolutely insane. Absolutely insane. Oh my god, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. This is absolutely crazy. Look at the secret base, okay? This is... Oh, yo. This is his bed. Yo, this is his bed. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Whoa, look at this, guys. We've got a little TV remote here. This is actually really cool, okay? Because Luca, okay, as we all know, is actually part fish, part human. Or part human. So yeah, he's part human, part... I don't even know what it is. Part human, part sea monster. Can transfer... can transfer between pretty much anything. So I'm pretty happy with this situation, guys. And what I also want to see, guys, is I want to see, okay, if I can find more characters in this secret base, because I feel like I could. And let's check what's inside his drawers. Not too much, so I'm guessing he's just got like a little study area right here. This is actually pretty cool though, guys. We actually found Luca's secret bedroom. This is actually a really light, nice color, a nice color, you know, for a secret base. This is actually beautiful, okay. So let's see what we got over here. I don't even know what it is, guys. I don't even know. What do we have over here? Let me see over here. Let's open this up. Oh, this is Alberto's room. Oh, yo, Alberto's actually here, because I was wondering where Alberto is. Yeah, I was actually wondering, guys. I was wondering where Alberto is, man. And as you guys can see, he's literally right here. Alberto, how are you doing, my good friend? How are you? You're looking very good. You're free to look around? We're free to look around. Okay, I'm happy. I'm happy about that. I am happy to look around your secret base. So far, we found Alberto's secret base. Not Alberto's secret base. We found Luca's secret room. Then we found Alberto's secret room. And this is actually pretty, pretty cool, guys. We found everything, guys. We found everything so far. But I'm guessing that there's probably still more inside this secret base. I can guarantee you we've got a lot more to see. Because Luca and Alberto, they're always hiding secrets, okay? Not to mention the fact that they're actually sea monsters. So I'm guessing what else is going to be in this secret base, guys? What do you guys think we're going to see next in the secret base? Because I can guarantee you these guys are hiding probably a big secret. So let's continue to look around the secret base and see if we can see anything of the sorts. Okay, maybe we might see Grilla, maybe we might see some different characters. We're probably going to see the alternate versions of these guys, but I'm wondering, okay, how are we going to get these characters wet? I'm not even sure how we're going to get these characters wet, guys, but don't worry, GizMC always figures this out. Oh, what is this room? This room is Luca and Alberto's swimming tank. Oh my god. Whoa. This is crazy, guys. What do we have here? This is absolutely crazy. What the? Oh, this is the swimming tank. Okay, so this is where they swim. This is where they swim. This is their swimming pool, guys. This is their swimming pool. This is pretty crazy. This is actually where they turn into sea monsters. But I don't know, okay, how I'm going to get them in here, guys. How am I going to get them in here, guys? That is what I want to know. I want to know how I'm going to get these guys in here. So Luke and Alberto swimming tank, I need to make sure that I get them in this swimming tank so I can see them in their form. But what we could also do, okay, and I know this might sound like a crazy idea, okay, but guys, here we are in this secret base, okay? And I want to see Luca and Alberto transform, okay? So, guys, I have a master plan. Are you guys ready for this? Stick around for this master plan, okay? So, I'm thinking, okay, I can't make Luca and Alberto jump into that swimming pool because, of course, they're not going to listen to me because I'm a complete nobody. But what I could do, okay, is I could somehow, okay, get these guys to come outside with me, okay? And when they come outside of me, is I could make the weather, you know, I could change it to raining, guys. And if I turn the rain on, I could get these guys to follow me outside. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, give him the wood. He's gonna follow me outside. Okay, and when I get him to follow me, when I put the weather on, we should see these guys change their skin color, guys. That would be pretty crazy, okay? If that actually works, okay, this is gonna be absolutely insane. Okay, so Luca, come over here. I'm gonna hire you. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so there we go. I've done that. So there we go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay, so let's see what we can do right now. Let's see what we can do right now, guys. As you guys can see right here, I'm changing the weather, okay? So the weather is now being changed to raining. Look at this, guys. Changed to rainy weather. So we're going to go outside now, guys. And if it's raining, okay, if it rains in Minecraft, guys, we're going to see Luca and Alberto change their skin color, guys. Watch this. This is going to be absolutely epic. Are you guys ready for this? Okay, let's do this. So as you guys can see, let's go outside right now. They're following us, guys. Let's see what is going to happen. Okay, come on, come on, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, Luca and Alberto. Come on, let's do this. I wonder where Gula is, though. I wonder where she is. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. Oh my god. Okay, we're outside. It's raining, guys. It is raining. Let's see if they change skin colors, guys. If they change... Oh! Oh my god, guys, they changed. Oh my god. Yo, that is crazy. Oh my god, guys. This is absolutely crazy. They actually changed into sea monsters. Yo, this is actually crazy. The rain actually works. You guys can see that we were literally chilling inside the secret base. And now Luca and Alberto have successfully changed into sea monsters, guys. That is pretty epic if you ask me, okay? Guys, I don't know about you, but I think you guys should leave a like, okay? That is pretty crazy. And I'll see you tomorrow.